Most of us don't think about trash. It goes into the bin, and from there, out of sight, out of mind. But when we do think about trash and what it means for sustainable communities, there's an important shift taking place. See, more and more community leaders, entrepreneurs, and people like you and me are starting to think about trash as a valuable energy resource. It's called energy recovery. And simply put, it's the process that turns solid waste into energy.